The Indian Air Force, IAF, is likely to start the process of inviting foreign military contractors to build fighter jets in the country under the government's Make in India plan in the next 4 weeks, a person familiar with the project said. This multi-billion dollar project to build 114 jets will be directly linked to the development of an indigenous futuristic stealth fighter, the Advanced Medium Combat Aircraft, AMCA, the person added. The Air Force plans to issue a request for information, RFI, before DEF Expo 2018, a military systems exhibition by the Defense Ministry, opens in Chennai on April 11. The document will not specify the number of engines the jets should have, leaving the field open for makers of both single and twin engine planes, said the person who asked not to be named. An earlier plan involved pursuing two separate projects to build single-engine and twin-engine fighters in India, but that distinction has been discarded now. The RFI is the first step towards finding a new warplane for the Air Force, and global plane manufacturers will respond to it with operational features and technical parameters of their platforms. That will pave the way for the Air Force to make a case for getting the ministry's acceptance of necessity, AAON, the government's stamp of approval to pursue a military program. After the AAON comes, we could either opt for a government-to-government deal or put out a tender. Both options are open at this stage, said a senior officer tracking the Air Force's modernization on the condition of anonymity. The manufacturer that India finally decides to collaborate with will have to commit to transfer of technology not only for the fighter to be built in India but also for the AMCA that is on the drawing board. We have asked the Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, to prepare a list of technologies they need help with for the AMCA. There will be clear clause on the transfer of those technologies in the contract, said the officer quoted above. Experts say the full-scale engineering development of the AMCA up to the prototype stage will take upwards of a decade, and its flight first could take place around 2030.